question at hand is how do I love me? I count the ways, but girls don't shove me. One by one, you can come and caress me, undress and molest me, but you can't possess me. Because I love a young lady that's beautiful, but one that's smart for me is more suitable. In other words, to make it simple and plain, you gotta have a brain in order to be Miss Kane. But in the case of not becoming my lady, I take a 8 to 80, dumb, cripple, and crazy. Crisp and clean with no caffeine, and a pair of a spandex or either tight jeans. Preferably the ones with the Chinese cuts, but I'll take them with the weave hanging down to their butts. And if you step up in a large sum, like Martin Luther King, I shall overcome. I get the job done. Some Cooper's wife, and no longer do you enjoy the married life. Well, I'll let you know this is a brand new year, so never fear, the big daddy is here to do things in places your husband wouldn't, and do certain things he probably just couldn't. Let me sneak into your life like a thief in the night, lick your body all over and squeeze you real tight, nibble all over your hand, give your back a massage. You'll say, ooh, I like it just like the barge. Smooth and mild, I'll make you smile, honey child, and hit the lights and get buck wild. And when I turn them back on, you'll have to say, like Calgon, please take me away. So when your main course is doing nothing for you, just look at me as a tasty side order that came into your life and brought a thrill. Cause any husband who won't, I'm a neighbor who will. Get the job done. I'll work. I got a job done. I'll work, baby. I got a job done. I'll work. I got a job done. I'll work. Take it to the bridge. I'll work. I'll work. I'll work. I'll work. Dark and lovely, and if the saying black is beautiful, it's true, not phony. I'm browner than Bobby, so won't you be my tenderoni? And get a whiff for this nymphomaniac, and up the date Mac that's ready to attack. And prove that I'm a pro and far from a rookie. Ain't no hair on my chest, but I'm one tough cookie. Whoever said you had to be 100% masculine in order to be in? I'd rather be more subtle and smooth and soothe. Girl, you won't disapprove. And I promise that you'll never forgive me. Now what's the title to fit me? A champ like Tyson, a captain like Kurt? No, employee of the month, cause yo, I do work. The K-A-N-E is on the J-O-B, an expert. Cause I get a D-O-N-E. So lights, camera, action, on.